Welcome to the sound meditation for June. Find a comfortable position for your body. The ground, the earth beneath you, there to hold you and take the weight. So close your eyes, and as you breathe, imagine that you just give yourself fully to the earth beneath you, resting in the arms of the earth. And just breathing, inviting the mind to be in the background of your awareness, inviting the mind to do what it needs to do, but disconnecting from any of the chatter or the thoughts that present. Taking some deeper breaths now, breathing in through the nose and sighing out to free yourself from any excess energy that is ready to release. Imagining above you that there is a source of light, our star, the sun. There is a golden thread that connects you from the top of your head all the way up to the light of the sun and the universe. Inviting this golden thread to expand out if that feels good. Inviting yourself to connect to the rhythm, the flow, the frequency of the light, and allowing it to flood your body, to flood your mind, your emotions, filling you with fresh energy, with joy and abundance, and allowing the sounds to take you to wherever you need to be. is its own circle. Life and death and new life. One thing becomes another, and nothing is wasted, nothing is lost. I breathe into the changes and the rhythms. I breathe in balance and harmony with life. I am held and loved by the universe, and all is well, all is well. Just finding that connection your connection to the light from source, your connection to universal energy, to the sun, that golden light, and allowing it now to just reduce down to a thread of energy that always connects you with the top of your head. And taking a deeper breath as that connection reduces to just a thread, a cord of light, always keeps you connected to the light of the sun and the universe. And breathing down through the body, through the feet, into the earth. Breathing down and sending your roots from the soles of your feet deep into the earth. Connected to the earth below and connected to the energy of the universe above. Your feet on the planet. And bringing your full attention into your body now. Feeling into mass and matter. Feeling into your bones, your flesh, your fluids and muscles and the organs and the systems, every cell in your awareness, the weight of you supported by the ground beneath you. And just bringing some movement into the body, just wiggling your fingers and your toes perhaps. And when the moment feels right, allowing your eyes to open, feeling refreshed and renewed, and ready to get on with your day. Welcome back. Find some stretches and movements that feel wise for the body. Taking some more grounding breaths if you still feel not quite with it, if you still feel a little spaced out or wonky. Having some time in nature, going barefoot, having a little bit of food just to help you to come fully back in the body. And remember to drink loads of water so that you can detox easily and kindly. The flow of fluids will take anything away that your system wants to release. And as ever, please contact me if you have any questions, if there was any intensity, or if you just want to share your experience. Many, many thanks for joining me. Lots of love. Bye for now.